Are you a person who likes watching Marvel movies? Superheroes? Are you? I watch some of those movies. Some I like, some I don't. You can become a superhero in your own life. What? What, do you mean I can put on a cape and I can fly around like the Incredibles? No, I'm not suggesting that. But you can be a superhero in your own life. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. It's true, isn't it? If you're waiting for somebody else to come and rescue you in a cape or whatever, or for success to knock on the door like we spoke about previously, hello, success is here. Wow, I've been rescued. You'll be waiting a long time. You can be the superhero for yourself, for your family, for your community, for your workplace, for your friends, relatives, and neighbours. You can be the superhero, particularly for yourself. You need to see yourself as a powerful, caring, respectful individual, open to change and to learning, someone who is a superhero, someone that's making a difference in your life initially, which will have a ripple effect and make a difference in the lives of others. You are changing lives by the sheer fact that you are changing yourself. Now, surely that makes you a superhero, doesn't it? You'll start to feel good about yourself. You'll start to feel, well, hey, I feel better. I'm doing something with my life, and I'm doing something with my family's life because of what I'm doing. You will be a superhero. We could think up a name for your superhero status, symbol, whatever. That's up to you to do exactly that. But it's true, isn't it? You know people in your life that you would consider to be superheroes. People say, wow, that person or this person, will be that person? No one's stopping you. No one's stopping you being the person that other people say, wow, that person's a superhero. You can be that superhero. Firstly, to yourself. Get your worthiness, get your self-esteem, build it up. Find out who you are. Become all that you were created to become. You'll be amazed how you feel. You'll start to feel internally like your own superhero. And it will just resonate out through the community. You will have done that because you will be the superhero. And I believe in you. I truly do. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.